Friends, we have been in the presence of God. God has touched each one of us. Now it's time to go out there and be a blessing. May the love of God, may the communion of the Holy Spirit, and the presence of Jesus Christ always be with you. Go in peace. Amen.